All right, it's been a year and a half or so since I did that 2-minute, 51-second video. Of course, I come under a lot of criticism for using that method, but I'm going to show you that method again, and I'm going to show you that it does not make the dog inhibited whatsoever. Now, I got this same dog, I got a muzzle on him. You should always use a muzzle when you do that, at least the first time or two. Because now this dog, when I first got him, he growled at me. But it was a thing where the owner couldn't keep him. And because of circumstances. And he was taken well care of, but he didn't have enough as much discipline. Well, outside of the family, he just wasn't socialized very much. And for the first 3 weeks, I had a muzzle on him because I didn't want to get bitten. And after that, we became buddies. And I kept him in the kitchen, and then I've got a enclosed porch I go through to go outside. And I think at the first night I came home from work, he had gotten onto the porch, and I didn't have the porch light on. When I stepped inside, he was there. And I heard a vehement growl, and he didn't want to let me in my own house, but I used a board to keep between him and I and got him back in the kitchen. And anyway, we became buddies. I'm going to show you something here. The dog world with trainers has gotten way too passive. The pendulum always swings too much in one direction or the other. And I'll show you the methodology here. Take this paw, bend it. And at the same time, you push on this shoulder right here. Now, he's not one that fights it. I did a German Shepherd for somebody years ago, and I had to do like this the whole time, and he fought it. It took a little bit, and he became passive. After that, he was quite trainable, way more trainable than he had been. This is about the third or fourth time I've done it with him. See, he don't care now. Too much out. He's fighting it a little. No. No. Okay. All right. Come here. Come here. Hot out, isn't it? What are you doing? Now, does that look like an inhibited dog? Eiffel, down. Work on down. Eiffel, sit. He's really inhibited. He's just in bad shape, isn't he? He don't know what to think. He can't take it. Can ya? Huh? Dogs play a lot rougher than humans do, even as pups. You mad at me? Huh? You mad at me? I've had him long enough. Eiffel, sit. All right. Enough said there.